Before the men took the court, Sam Muir of the Woods women's team tipped off their 2021 season against Hamilton. Third quarter, excellent pass from Abby Worley to Allison Hardick for the layup. Sam Muir of the Woods trails 46-44 at the end of the quarter. Fourth quarter now, former Clay City star Ava Lee Jeffers kicks it out of the paint but gets it right back as she gets that lay-in for a quick two. Pomeroys take the lead. And how about freshman and former Ligoti star Brooklyn Jones with some clutch free throws? Jones goes 4-for-4 at the end of the contest to lock this one up for the Pomeroys. St. Mary of the Woods starts their season off on a winning note as they beat Hamilton 64-59.